they went away. Then the women appeared. Ha! They saw that there was a man in a white
garment.
He has run the stone.
And
he was sitting on it. And they were shivering. You women, come here. And they came forward. These women were women that were with Jesus Christ 24/7.
Anytime
he is going somewhere, they'll leave their businesses and follow him to that. Even when he was arrested and was beaten and carried a cross to go gather the sick, this woman were with Jesus.
They
were cleaning his
flesh.
They were giving him water. The world has reached
out.
And
no, baby, yes, I don't know.
At that time, men were still sleeping.
Some men were hiding.
No, because the soldiers were in the grave. And they don't want to be arrested. They don't want to lose their life.
No,
baby. You see, that's why I agreed to that.
Yes,
no, so they are not ready to that.
Ready to
so they were hiding in their bedrooms. Some were under their table. Some were hiding in the ceiling. And they were not coming down. But women were around. Women gave birth to Jesus. So when he was arrested, they did not fear at all. They followed him. When he died, they cleaned him, prepared his position, and when they were going to bury him, they went to the burial site. They saw where he was buried, and they told themselves, he said, today, you see women becoming pastors.
And then the ones that suffer,
don't be shaking at all. Don't be a fool at all.
And
miss the kingdom of God. Where are the men today?
Amen.
We have ordained a lot of men in this church. Some are stickies. They run away. God, when they talk, they come and look at the job, they think it's a connection business. We can deceive people and collect money. But they realize that it is not like that. It is about telling the people the truth.
Hey, yes, so we can't be clutching the panel.
They say, some camel and dog.
So,
camel and dog. Then they run away. But women are still
alive.
Managing their life.
She's
preaching the gospel. Somebody put your hands together for women.
Give us skills.
That my job, my boss, you see.
You know,
is coming.
You know,
is flying.
Are you
there?
Yes.
And the men are going down, and the women are rising up. But if you look at the scripture,
Bible says,
the angel told the women who are the first people to see Jesus after he resurrected. He told them, this way, Mary Magdalene, Mary the mother of Jesus,
Maria, yes, mama,
and Salome. These three women. He said, you are looking for him. He is not here. He has risen.
Sorry.
Come and look at the tomb. That is his cloth.
He's gone away.
He's going ahead of you. He's going to
Galilee.
There you see
him.
When they came out and they were moving out, then they saw Jesus. Then they knelt down. He blessed them first. Jesus blessed them. The feet of Jesus. Are you there? Then Jesus gave them send the message.
Yes, they are sending my word.
The first gospel to go and preach.
And from where they are going, somebody can draw some
edge. He said, "Go and tell my brothers."
When they go catch them in the
night, who are hiding and sleeping?
I am not telling them
that I have risen from the
dead.
From that day, the power of gospel has been handed to women also. I'm telling you the truth. In the book of 1 Corinthians 15,
verse 55.